ERS is malfunctioning. So is mine. Getting false readings all over the place.
All U.S. aircraft, be advised. We're getting high power jamming across all frequencies. Source unknown. Whatever it is, it's also affecting our data links, so your ERS and targeting systems are going to be affected. Hawksflight, heads up. We were showing more bandits heading your way before the jamming started. They could be on top of you at any time. Hawksflight, you're 50 miles from November 4. You're in the home stretch now. Don't rely on your ERS. It won't work while you're being jammed. Because of the jamming, it's going to take longer to get a radar lock. You'll also lose radar lock very quickly, so when you get a lock, shoot fast.
Enemy net ahead.
Hawks, this is Eagle. I'm turning on to final approach. Keep those guys off us for just a few more minutes, all right?
Copy that, Eagle. We just concentrate on getting that bird safely on the ground. Leave the rest to us.
Target is spike. Fire at will.
Enemy straight ahead.
Flight lead, this is control. No joy. Repeat, no joy on target.
Assistance on. Assistance off.
This is Eagle. We're at the outer marker for November 4 and entering the base's defensive perimeter. We're home free.
Hawks Flight, this is Eagle. We're lining up for our final approach. Thanks for saving our skins. You guys are the best pilots I've ever seen.
All in a day's work, Eagle. Glad to be of service. Although if the president wants to give us a medal, we won't say no.
Much obliged, Hawks. We're about to touch down now. Stand by. The president wants to talk to you.
Gentlemen, I wanted to thank you personally for your courage and skill, and your determination to see me and my family to safety. I will never forget what you've done today, and I promise you, the American people will hear about it too.
Just doing our job, sir. No thanks necessary.
Mr. President, what next? Where do we go from here?
It's hard to say for sure, but I promise you, we're going to make Artemis pay for